came in the mail for you.
Jenna, as you are now, you could disappear and no one would notice.
You must know I would never try to hurt myself, right?
What's up, suicidal slut?
What do you think? Is it too late?
It's too late. I know you don't want to know about the other guy, but I want you to know. That is, if you do want to know, but I think you would want to know.
Jenna was in love with this other guy. I want another chance.
My menage a trois had become menage a faux pas.
We can't be alone without Maddie tagging along, trying to tempt me.
Let's crank up the heat.
Would you please stop trying to seduce me? You have nice abs. I get it.
I think our timing is off.
My life had become a series of new complications.
You almost ruined our daughter's life.
You broke my heart when you wrote that letter.
I'm just gonna stay at your grandparents for a few days.
It's not just for a few days, is it? My parents are separate.
Your dad's single?
What?
That must be hard for you, considering how attractive he is.
So you're willing to be friends with Hamilton and not me?
Exactly.
Isn't forgiveness Jesus' whole deal? I mean, he didn't judge that hooker with the burning bush.
So you should know.
I still love Jenna.
Two boys fighting over a girl is a fantasy for some women.
You need to choose him or me.
Are you in love with Jake? One, two.
It's not that I don't feel something, it's just that I'm not sure I feel it.
You have to have sex with Jake, then you'll know.
I think we should have sex.
Every first time is the first time, and it should be special.
I love you.
My entire life has been a series of bad timing. My conception, my accident, Jake's affection.
Us.
Us.
What are your resolutions?
I'm not gonna make any resolutions. I'm just gonna let the year surprise me.